The lights are back on at the Gateway Arch today. The lights, well, they've been turned off for the past 2 weeks to avoid interfering with birds who are flying south for the winter. Park Service officials say many bird species use the Mississippi River to help mark their flight path. This happens every spring and fall during bird migration.